What we're here doing is spirit varnish. Spirit varnish works very fast. There is no time for you to think, to stop, to redo. You have to do it one time. Even if you make mistake, let it be mistake. Stay there and correct it, and try to correct it when it's dry. You can never repair or redo spirit of knowledge, okay?
And
most people, when they do spirit of knowledge, they do a very, very thin nail. So then you have to do lots of times, 10, 20, 30 times. But I'm trying to make it a little thicker at one time, so it will stay there and you will feel there's a varnish. This is very much the modern Italian makers doing that. Modern Italian makers tend to have very thick varnish. Sometimes I feel maybe a little bit too much. So I'm trying to make it in between. And also, this is not my workshop, and this is not my brush, and not my varnish. So I can only test it and do the best I can.
其实一开始你就像刷油漆一样，你全部都把它弄那个，这样就点就快了。
那个可以全部做完了再插一下。对，我就是让它感觉一下。
那么做的时候，如果说颜色它不完全一样的话，这个地方深一点是没办法的，没关系的。你不要让它上面深，宁可让这个有槽的地方深一点是可以的，这一圈可以深一点，好吧？这个颜色就好一些。
就这样做还加吗？我想还要加一点，我还要深一点。
对。
这样行吗？行。
它到时候清漆一排呀，它颜色也会浅下来，会透。 最初にこれでやった後これでやってたじゃないですか、うん、あれが一番綺麗
だよね。そうそうそうそう、そうと思う。なぜかとこういうもの使ったらちゃんと手間が入っちゃって
絵の具屋さんに行って聞いたんですよ。実際これって濃すぎる。なんかそれ一回学びましたよ。絵の具屋さんに行って聞いたんですよ。実際これって濃すぎるんです。
When I do oil varnish, I always do this way and this way, but this is spirit varnish. Maybe we don't have time. We won't have enough time to do that, but I will still try to make it a little thick possible. Then I have to be very careful and against night and do it very, very quick.Like I made a little mistake here, I cannot do anything now. I have to wait. Okay, here I have to just to put a little brush. And for all
第一次，不能刷上刷不上，不能再来铺垫。
来回，对对对，它颜色会掉。
对。
没有时间后悔的。
頭いいですね。
不会开裂吗？会不会开裂？
什么意思？
颜色会不会开裂？
不会。
就是没得时间玩，就是一笔就到啊，根本都没有时间后悔的。快是快，但是就是很容易刷花。
嗯。